Hello, I'm the leader of Al-Qaeda, Anti-Root Commander, also known as Brother Eli, and today I will have a message for Gwen Schneider. There is a fucking whore named Gwen Schneider. She's trying to take down the Anti-Root Alliance with her Twitter account. She lives in Philadelphia. Her private information is readily available. If she tries to take my sperm, 1776 will commence again. I have lots of sperm. I do not masturbate. I hate pants. Well, the moral of the message is, if you try to take our firearms, 1776 will commence again. Do you understand? You satanic piece of shit! Get behind me, Satan, in the name of Jesus Christ! Ah!